Living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most of our lives living in a gangster. And tell me why.